Welcome to another episode of Health Basket. People often ask me, how do I make my child eat healthy? So the best thing is the example. When the parents eat healthy, the children also, see, most often if you tell the children to do something, they may not do it. But they are keenly watching what we are doing as adults. So if we eat healthy, they also like learn that and they start practicing it. They can see that mommy and daddy are eating healthy foods, so we should also eat that. But if we as a culture are in the habit of eating junk food like chips and bakery items and sweets and chocolates, then the child is also, they are very smart nowadays. They will question us and say, when my father is eating, why can't I eat? So bringing a very healthy culture is important, and as I told you, it should be a very well balanced food. So most often people say they are not eating, they spit it out and everything. So that will be there initially, because they are graduating from a liquid diet to semi-solid to solid diet. It is all introduction of new food, so they will spit it out initially. But if we persist in giving them the food, they will understand that this is the food that I have to eat and the rest of the family eats, and so they will start eating it. Another good method is to sit along with them and eat. Nowadays, as we see, everybody is busy in their lives, that there is no family meal which is taking place. So the best thing would be if we can at least have one family meal together with the children, it will be very encouraging for them. So when they see everybody eating, in fact, small children are very curious, so they take from your plate, they will grab it and try to eat it. So you can give them. There's nothing like there's a separate food that you make for the children and give, and we should not be eating. You can give anything. We tell them, like, if you're eating idli, dosha, pongal, upma, anything, you can also give a child. Of course, the child must be, if it's a 10, the best period to introduce new foods is between 8 to 12 months of age. Between 8 to 12 months of age, we should introduce all the food that an adult will be taking, because if we lose that window period, it's very difficult after 1 year to train them into eating healthy diet.
Health tips for healthy life. For more such health tips delivered directly from the senior doctors, subscribe to Health Basket and click the bell icon to get notified. Stay connected to us through our social platforms.